The status is already our wife's passport is just now came back, sir, from embassy.
Oh, good. What about mine?
Sir, yours, we are trying follow-up, sir. They are not giving any intimation or any action about your passport, sir. There is no information, sir.
Why?
Sir, we are already checked with embassy, sir. Mostly they are doing police verification, sir. But it will came, sir. Mostly, how much? What is the urgency travel, sir?
No, police purification all is done. See, I'm getting married this weekend and we are booked for honeymoon.
Okay, sir.
So, and I'm expecting the visa as soon as possible.
Yes, sir. Sir,
But
when is?
my wife has come by. What is the problem with mine?
Sir, I am not knowing that one, sir. Your visa is not came, but wife is came, sir. But she can able to go for honeymoon, sir.
Arey, how will she go, man, without me?
We can able to go, sir, with her.
What?
Yes, sir. We can able to go with your wife for honeymoon, sir. Sir.
Who will go along with my wife?
Sir, I will go, sir.
You will go, bull. Huh?
Sir, why are you using such a language, sir?
Bull. How will you go?
Sir, please.
Huh?
Sir, please, up.
Huh?
Sir, please don't use such a language, sir.
What language you want me to use? You will go with my wife, bull.
Sir,
Huh?
but
You will get married, is it?
sir, you are getting married, sir, but if visa is
Huh?
not
Then
here.
why will you go? Why will you go? Bull.
Sir, please don't use such a language, sir.
Then what language you want me to use? You want me to speak Sanskrit? You will go with my wife?
Sir, but if visa is not came, somebody has to go now, sir. How she will go
Who says
alone?
somebody has to go? You'll go with everyone. Anyone, is it? Anybody's wife you'll go off with.
Please, sir, understand, sir. How she will go alone, sir?
Just cancel my visa and my wife. I'm coming to office right now.
Sorry, sir, we cannot able to cancel your wife, sir. We are going, sir, with her.